47% is scorching.
Yeah, even though it's 12 games, that's still pretty good sample size, and he's got a history of proving it. McDermott swipes it from Lee.
Laid up and in from Jeremy Sochan.
Decent spacing on this break here. You've got Zach trailing. Nice finish there from Jeremy just to get the 2 points. Wave him off. Good work.
Draws the double team. That leaves Sochan open. Couldn't make a pay. Coming underneath. Collins to Sochan. The destroyer. As he knocks it down with a two-hand dunk. There's 18 against Portland on the trip.
How about that nifty pass from
Sheldon with 1 minute to go to McDermott. Sochan back out. Johnson straight on. Again. Johnson for three.
I mean, you just have to be incredibly passionate, and you just go to work every day, and you've got to manage egos, you've got to put out fires, you've got to babysit a little bit.
Coming off 22 against Dallas. In the last four games, he's averaged 18 while shooting 57%. Sochan gets crafty around the hoop.
Probably just got the wind knocked out of him there, but moves it around. DeAndre Ayton in the air. That was a masterpiece from the young fella.
Sochan, remember, he's suffering from that quad injury. Bates Diop. Couldn't go to Johnson with five on the shot clock. Sochan bails him out with a jumper.
Wherewithal to.
Well, then that kid is Daniel Day-Lewis of acting because he looked legitimately confused.
Yeah, I mean, how can you be? I mean, there's a game going on.
And how much he cared about me as a person.
Yeah,
it's got a vintage pop, right?
Yeah, absolutely.
Like I say,
no, he's a teddy bear away from the court. I'm telling you, that the whole gruff thing, yeah, there are times that he is gruff. Jeremy Sochan putting on an offensive show here.
Want more? Oh, what a pass. And the bucket from Branham. Just have not been ordinary.
Yeah, beautiful spin move. Malachi Branham goes back door. The pass is on the money.
Back out to Sochan. Fires a three. Got it! And Jeremy Sochan has matched his career high.
30. There he is hiding behind the screen. Sarge obviously going underneath. They're going to give him that three. We know that already. So you don't get sucked in. Aiden was already covered. Oh, there you go, Jeremy. Right now, what Jeremy Sochan is doing is showing his teammates.
His first three of the night. Paul coming in and made 52, shooting 41% from deep. KBD carries with a three of his own. Knocking it down, and the game is now a six-point game against Stanley Johnson. And he makes a pass, and it's blocked! Spurs coming back at you! Johnson again, in the paint! Oh my goodness! Winning on the roof! Six for Johnson. How about the block by Pirtle?
And that's defense to offense there. Excellent job in the Kelvin once again. Beautiful Euro step, and then use that rim. You live with that one.
1:33 to go. Sochan launches a three.
Uh-oh, am I bouncing?
Get in there! Oh, my goodness! Jeremy Sochan!